Devonnie Monroe from MissFabulous.com. Perhaps it is a sign of a global shift in consciousness, but I seem to meet more and more people that are leaving established careers in order to follow their passions. Alexandra Lin is a good example of someone who is doing just that. After a very successful teaching career in Florida, Alexandra Lin decided to follow her dreams and created her Alexandra Lin collection. Creating the collection out of her Florida base, Alexandra Lin designs her collections with inspirations drawn from everyday women, a feminine ideal, luxurious fabrics, and a love for color. For spring 2015, Alexandra Lin's collection is stylish and chic, while still being extremely wearable. Alexandra Lin's designs blend today's trends with classic design in a way that is sure to speak to the modern woman everywhere. New York Fashion Week, and we are at the Flatiron Hotel with designer Alexandra Lin to see her Spring 2015 collection. You started as a designer a little bit later in life. Can you tell us what you did before and what drove you into fashion?
Sure. I was a teacher for almost 20 years.
Wow.
So yes, a little bit later in life. I taught the largest homeschool tutoring program in the United States for competitive athletes. I know that's kind of a long statement, but being 5 feet tall, I decided it was time to learn to run an industrial sewing machine. So I went and took one class and didn't leave. Ended up finishing another bachelor's degree in fashion design in Tampa. Stole my construction teacher to join me in my venture in business. And so here I am today after a long trip from Florida.
So you are still based in Florida?
I am still based in Florida. I like coming back and forth. I think that if we have that contrast from the city and the beach, it really makes my designs. I say it often now, but it's really a combination of Lily Pulitzer, a little bit of Audrey Hepburn, and some Vivienne Westwood. And if you could stir them all up or shake them up somehow, I think that would be my ideal aesthetic.
So speaking of design, what was your inspiration for Spring 2015?
My inspiration for Spring 2015 is really to, I feel like there aren't enough, the happiness is just not there for people. And I want women to really feel good in what they're wearing. I know that that may be really broad, but it's bringing that feeling of your inner beauty, your inner shine, and letting it radiate through what you're wearing. And that may be that through contrast and with color, it's so important. I just don't think people have that moment anymore where you just feel confident and good about yourself. And that's really my inspiration. Each of the garments has a story, and it's almost like each woman has their own story forth, and I have a hard time explaining this. It's more like a movie or a character. So then then I see the fabric that goes with that person that's in my head. Some of them are, for example, she's gone to a certain school, she has a certain job, and then I see the fabric that inspires me to then make the dress for that woman. That's a running idea. And each person and each garment does have their own, not necessarily name, but story. But each garment, when it moves, or with the fabric, or even the accessories, I think that story is there. Not in a theatrical sense, in a real woman sense. Somebody could be wearing that in so many different ways.
You mentioned fabric being important. What are the important fabrics in this collection?
Really patent leather. I absolutely love patent leather. As a little girl, every Easter, I would get either the white patent leather shoes or the black patent leather shoes, and it was such an experience that I definitely drew from that.
And other fabrics in the collection?
Everything else is a silk dubioni. It's also, we're using a silk jacquard, and in addition, there's the silk jersey, so that we add in some knit.
You also mentioned color being part of the happiness factor in this. What are the important colors in this collection?
Well, in true Florida form, it definitely is pink and green. I don't necessarily mean it to be preppy. I really...
Well, you say preppy like it's a bad thing. No, I love preppy.
I love preppy. I love preppy too. And and with Lily Pulitzer being definitely an influence for me, the pink and green is really important. But in this, I think it's really in more of a light and airy way, rather than that brighter, heavier pink or green.
Thank you. one of the most important questions is, where can people find the Alexandra Lin line?
Right now, we are going into production with a small run, and it will be online at alexandralindesign.com. As soon as we get that all set up and rolling, there'll be some pieces available online, and hopefully we'll be coming to a department store near you.
Well, in the meantime, we can definitely get you online, and that's the most important thing.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
What we've seen, and looking forward to seeing the rest of the collection, is looking absolutely beautiful. We wish you lots of success. Congratulations on a beautiful collection.
Thank you so much. Thank you.